An event today on City Hall Plaza marked the beginning of free meals for young people in Boston, provided by the Boston Public Schools. The summer meals are available to all local residents under the age of 18 at dozens of locations around the city. For details on locations, you can go to the website bostonpublicschools.org.
But the program is an attempt to sort of complement what goes on during the school year, which is the school meal program, which is also a USDA, U.S. Department of Agriculture program, and this is sort of the summertime complement. So we want to make sure that as young people are trying to enjoy their summers, maybe going to extracurricular activities or having jobs, want to make sure that they're able to fuel both their minds and their bodies and really take advantage of the summer programming that we have here in Boston.